Hi, my name's Daniel. I have Tourette syndrome. I'm 12 years old and I got diagnosed with it when I was 10. I am a youth representative for Tourette Alliance. Awareness is important to me because I want people to know they're not the only one and they're like just to take it not as anything that is in your life, it's just nothing, and like let people know people have this and that's what they do. If you want to learn more, contact us at tourettealliance.org.